Okay, let's find out a little bit about this. Built in 1898, 80 horsepower, twin cylinder, and it weighs around 18 tons of the old steam engine that's on the big bull. We're going to see what you can do now. And you can see they've got the weight box on the last tractor pull there, travelling towards the front of it, over our friction path. Really got that engine working hard now. Now 8 horsepower doesn't sound like a great deal, does it? But in the steam